Jose poems, yeah.
Well, you said Jose.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
And I had done a series of these type of, you know, kind of mystical G. Jose took in the homeless, a gardener poet, the infirm primo, wandering tarahumaras. The ruca loca in the tight skirt and halter top did his weekly ironing with rollers in her hair, humming La Macarena. Her name was Chavela from Zacatecas. She kept to the holy word, inspired by mezcal and lengua antigua. She insisted Jose was condenado, even before his age of innocence. She'd drag his photo door to door, evangelizing, demonstrating how indelible was his original sin. Even with baptism and communion, she said.